friends. Well, I'm not talking to them, though. Okay, I guess I'm gonna play some solos. They're not actually default. So. And if Destin, you're joining the stream, that's like the only person I want to watch my stream. Hold on, I'm just gonna invite someone to my stream, so. Like, invite someone to watch. My okay, you can't hear me when I'm doing it, so I'm pretty sure I can. Fully gold. My backing is. My charger that I'm using to charge my controller right now literally tangled around my chair. So let me just fix this. Add some wheels on. Let's play some creative with random and see if we can clap them. What's going on? New Town Gun Game. Okay. They're all a team. Run, you are in the storm. I'm the highest level. Got it. So, my level 1. I team? I'm on the red team, I think. No, I'm on the blue team. 40 people, but it's like the best people. I think that guy, so don't make fun of me. Whoever wants. Like, go. I need to revive my teammate. Yeah, won't let me do anything. Last. They had just had like way more people over there. A lot of mats. Going for years. But you have to get higher than that guy then. He's good. I'm gonna wait till I'm the last person. That is the roof. And I'm pretty sure no one broke it. Throw that on the such a nice play. Why they always keep go. They try to kill me. Should have switched my AR. Well, I guess I can do that. Teammates, I am a good stuff. have no army. Why is going to like my shirt? He's mad. Okay. Teammate, you're literally... Oh, yes, I am AFK, so... We're gonna have a teammate right here. They hold her down, so... I win by it. Wait, what? Let's clap most of these people. Okay, so okay. Press that button. Oh no! It sounds like I did not know. It's like, I might watch my stream, but it's still got zero. Oh, my cousin comes back. Spectating time. And we're also playing creativity is good, so good. And I am trying to get so bad. Ah! I'm back while I dropped the floor. No, I'm not. The second highest level here is the Gall Trooper, the really good Gall Trooper. Like, go for your build, right? Why can't we have the... A default on our team. We like defaults. Okay. This game just hates me. I'm gonna be good again. Anything but my settings are weird. This literally my joy right one I move with crouch button. So and also to like finish my okay, you can see that, but it won't let me. Okay. See, confirm is literally that. For you, probably. I make wait, what? Oh, that's a level 159 we should stay there. Hey, I'm still on the highest level. I was not gonna make it. Hunted or be like brother. Literally, he was like 10 than me, almost I think like 15. I'm literally higher level than him. By 2 levels. Probably. Play solos or something. To level 118. Oh my god. One person left? No, there's 4 people left. There's 8 people on that table. How about actually go down and see where they are? They're making the sky big, bud. Okay. I wonder if they don't hurry up. Oh, literally. Them. Oh, God! Stupid. 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 You're so amazing to what guy is. This is how what why are you scared of what? How about if I told you actually need help with me? It's like you're like oh my goodness. Teammates are actually stupid. Yeah. Okay. Go to the top. Easy. And actually, don't help your teammate, you just stay there and watch him die. Why didn't you just go from the side? Other.
But never mind.
No fear. No fear. You're like. Okay. Wait, can y'all even scream? Or can you only hear? Well, I don't really know. I'll just tell you what's going on. You probably can't. Oh, yeah, you can. Okay, watch it. He's not good. We do not know how to build. Then back. It's like you stole my kill, bud. Last kill?
Yeah.
Full kayak. I don't know why I keep saying that. I think that's the only meme. I was literally the creator. Corner. You're like, me. Happens when you build a brick. Wait, watch out! Like, revive me. So, nah. Oh my god! Literally, that's a lie! Kill him. Oh, he was shot. Who is wrong? That hurt a lot. Look at that. I can probably stream until I have to eat it. So it might be like an hour or so. Big boy time. Where's this thing? You don't need ammo. Behind you! It's like a trashy person. Oh, a trash can fight or something. What the heck is so new is this? Okay, I'm gonna stay alive. I'm not gonna die. Look my dear. So. Okay, I actually talk. You are dead, you dead, oh, you. I'm not dead, you deserve it. Both get knocked down. Wow. How about I'm trying to knock people down over there, and y'all keep being mean. Okay, I'm not fine. Spray. We're all alive. Except our teammate over there. Alive. Where are they? Oh, people. I told you I wasn't gonna die this round. I stay alive. I keep messing up on my bills. There must be someone else who just... for that. Where's that? Can you like mark where our enemy is? I'm so fat. Must be one of the fat. Messy builds. He's on the bottom somewhere. Wait, what? mess with sweats or they do this on you and you should bring them on it. They get mad. Real fast. Okay, since I'm mad, guess what? I am deleting Fortnite. So why can't we play today? I almost deleted Fortnite. Okay, why no one watching this? It's so... Better people to mash. Better have at least one gun. Or I'm gonna like, I'm gonna spam and like them. Please don't tell me I'm trash can. Ah, damn. Now there's a new one. Hell, not for it. Probably. That's why do we have to? See the spot right there. That's the last call. What a tower. Okay, let's do this, baby. Bunny Man was my favorite, not the bunny. It's just that I really want that skin. So, okay, get my house. be good. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Please don't. It's like... I can lock people. Why not? I can aimbot them, too. Literally, I'm not. Kill me. Goblin killer. Okay. Don't comment. And I had only this. Looks like a bite. It's a person. Some creatures. Wait, what? Jace. Bah! Bah! I'm just gonna keep on doing this. Someone tells me. Watch my stream. And getting some solos. I'm going to let someone come out party. Oh my god, Lachlan, bud. Better. Wait, you went 2%. I only played 1,000. which is better than yours. Guys, yes! Okay. We have what favorite item in my video. The mad. But I can tell him how bad he is in front of me. Because he will play with me. Even worse. But that was a long time ago when he was bad at the game. Really good. Imagine you're the first person in the game to die, sir. I kind of care about the people. Well, someone will be mad. I need to get out. Okay, where's that little default boy? Sorry, default. Even. Default. Oh, green pistol. One. Upgrade. So powerful. What if I want to take me? Like, without anybody getting the check? Look at this. Okay, the default. Boy. He was lucky with his little gun. Brutus, you're trash, kid. Brutus. Like, don't even try. You're never gonna die. What's that little bot at? I need some ammo, thank you. Could you? I don't miss my shots, by the way. I leave that. Down. Now I can do my setup with my friends. Watch it. I'm just gonna. Wait, what? Same one, huh? Oh, why not, buddy? I don't know how you only hit it. It makes me mad, okay? Yeah, why is everybody like me like that? So ugly. Always do well until you see someone else. Good. Where is no one? Okay. Just in the stream here. Look at your butt! He doesn't even craft right. best lure in the game. Literally. Dude. I literally from every time, yeah. And it is they like 10 in the future, 5 million views on this video. That literally gonna happen. You should want to stream automatically on turn off. Now the game likes me, okay? I understand. Should I understand? The game just. Should I understand? You may have learned that you fuck you. Well, you probably ain't. I don't remember that. But it's worth teaming this up. It's a fine, just like, five. Wait, is there an invisible thing? Stand right there. Meow, meow. Meow. Yeah. I need you. Badass. When you're bad at Fortnite. Bad at Fortnite. When you're bad at Fortnite. When you're bad at Fortnite. You're bad at Fortnite. When 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 you run out of that. When you're good at Fortnite and you run out of. Yes. when you're bad at Fortnite. When you're good at Fortnite. Oh, man, I got a mask!
People can go go.
I hear. I found a legendary. I think they so good. They give me pistol. Not know how good a pistol is. The whole time. Let's pull. So once I make fun of, well, I get a pistol. So funny. So when someone walks by, put it. Like, hold up. If someone tries to mine this tree. Okay, then I'll put the last one over. Why have I been getting llamas so much? Why haven't I been eating these? Can I still explode? Yeah. So much funny. Wait, have it, someone already looted that house? Yeah. I'm gonna kill my using brick. Is that a waste of it? Hey, bud. Look at him. Look. I don't like your shoe. Dude. I feel kind of bad. So I'm gonna put it literally like. First person I. Probably worked so hard for that wood. Someone tries to come up on this mountain. I don't know what's going on. Literally, like, that. Hold on, I'm gonna put this on the chest. It's good. Don't die from the storm. Oh. Makes sense. I'm not in the storm. Please don't die in the storm. Oh my god, you probably died in the storm. So much. Please don't tell me you died in the storm. Probably did, but. Please come back out. Did you die in the storm? But. I think that person died. Okay, now. So if someone jumps off of there, they're gonna die. So they really have nothing. Just wasted a whole bunch of mats. Just falls off there. Well, they're dead. Why am I to these defaulties, boys? I literally killed one of them. Someone just. He just I have 3 medkits, I'm probably gonna be fine. When it gets too thick, that's gonna be hard. Oh, someone got. Once have y'all got this season? I got 6, I think. That's what's my no, I this solo ones. Oh, this building, so I just popped the medkit out. Why do you have to be to it? I'm gonna pop it at need to be. Why does this game hate me so much? Literally, most far as it can. Someone uses. They're probably dead. Ain't gonna rush. Hey, everybody's gonna be really good. So. So I might have to be like really tired. I knew this was gonna happen. He was because he's just like that. Really, just go home. That's scary. That headshot, though, I thought I was gonna die. But that dude's nice to me. Easy or something. might need that though. Yeah, I'm almost. I might need them. Like, add soon. Imagine if I die in a second, but I hope I do not. Somewhere over there. What are you, what are you, bud? Go for a second. You can't hit your shots. Shouldn't have done that. Okay, I'm gonna go. Dude. Everybody have to be so good. I might just camp this. I'll see. I'm gonna, just gonna camp this one out. Right next to this. Two, so. All this loot. I like it when you leave loot. How to 1v1 and kill the other guy. This is so scary. Okay, I can be. Okay. Just gonna wait. Just have to wait. I'll be part of the storm. So people. Okay, come on, storm. When you start coming, I'll start going. Okay, storm, go. Like, storm, go fast. When you get in my build. Okay, come on, let's go. There's two of them. Why is everybody leave? Yes. Sweaty. Run, sweaty, sweaty, sweaty boy. Oopsie. Okay. shouldn't have done that. And we win. Only stop spamming me.
Hello?
Hi.
Did you win that game or did you lose?
No, I placed second. Well, because try hard, and I'm so that's probably one of the lost. He had 12 kills.
I was playing catch with my mom and my brother today. I'm on pool football, it like jammed my thumb for a few minutes, so then now my thumb hurt. I'm gonna be goofy.
I kind of don't want to play funny anymore. I've been streaming for an hour now. So, the other stream when I was salty and I had 6 kills. Died on some head. Okay, I'll be right back.
Ow. Ow. Get that flint log out of here, Josh. Oh, no, I'm dead.
What are you doing, dude? I see you in the water.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, what? No way. No way. Oh, I didn't think you would put us in the same portal. Wait, what?
I saw you back. What? I saw you back into it.
You gotta be kidding me. That's gotta be like... No, dude. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Uh-oh.
Hello?
What? Oh my god, my game froze. Hold on, I'm back. Okay, kill me. Are you kidding me? How did you land that shot? Where's Josh? Josh, do you have a ranged weapon? I don't. Come out with your hands up.
I'm coming out with my guns up.
I cannot find you. I'm even making loud noise.
Oh no.
I got some dinner.
Got the shock.
I kind of want to eat though. I might grab some a couple weapons and stuff. Fight when I see someone. But I kind of have some steak though.
You have to drop the shock with me.
Yeah. He's like, my butt cheek.
I found, what's her name?
Sky.
Yeah, what's Sky at? No, what's Sky? Well, are you even dropping here?
Oh, I'm on the ground right now. I'm using Texas now. I know why I'm doing good today on Fortnite. When I stream, I play better.
Did you just play the game! Oh my god!
I after I shove this in my mouth. If I kill him, I'll take that for you, okay? Liam.
What?
I'm gonna take the L on him, okay?
It's a Deadpool. But if you don't get my reboot, since you're that close and you don't get my reboot, I'm legit gonna block you. I don't care if I die, but you have to pick up my attack and immediately go reboot me. If you don't, okay, good. Okay, now go reboot me.
I need to go be sneak. No, I'm scared. I need to go fast. Need a blast.
Am I attacked, please? Thank you. And the ammo? Thank you. What is the Deadpool somewhere else?
He probably left with the helicopter, I don't know.
I'm going down to look in the vault.
Okay, see if vault. You need to probably kill him by you.
Oh crap, that scared me.
Thank you, man. I'm coming.
Sky's on me, I get him. He's reviving. She's reviving. But I can grapple her. Got it? You could have missed it. Go! Go! Gimme. Oh, please. Yeah, you got it. No, wait. Yeah, you got it. Where'd Sky go?
I'll take the, can I have the grappler? You never grappler.
Fine, now I get to miss the shot. Now I get.
Gimme.
Fine, you can grapple. I'm trying to get the mythic star in the key card.
Thank you.
Whoa! Revive me! Oh my god! Why'd you do that?
Okay, we need to loot it fast, okay? Hurry up.
Come on.
Oh, there might be some hello bugs in there. Let me in. Go, grab some.
Come on, Bendy Bazooka. I need a Bendy Bazooka.
No.
Go through here.
I'm getting out of here. I'm scared.
I got a boat.
No, give me. Come on, give me. You can. You have enough time.
Bandages.
But what's going on? Well, I'm gonna use a launch pad while you bring the boat, okay? Go get into the boat. I'm placing down a launch pad.
Okay, bye bye.
Well, I found
my own
boat.
Let's go get the helicopter.
No, it's all the way out there. We don't have enough help. Go.
Don't worry about me.
I can make it.
Don't worry about me, okay?
I have to make it! On. I'm not gonna
make it. Let me be over to get you.
The last thing I wanted to do before I died is hump my boat. So can I please just hump my boat? Do an emo.
I'm doing the crash before I die.
Finally we died. Well, I never died in a storm this season except for now. Okay, buddy, up.
You're dying. Hey, yeah, you did. You died in the storm during Zone Wars.
Yeah, but that's not an actual game. That's my first time dying in the storm in my actual game.
Wait, banana. Wait, boy.
Drop a like in the next 5 seconds, and your parents will surprise you with 2,000 V-Bucks. We give 5 subscribers.
Home of Guns? Why are you watching Home of Guns?
If you want to receive a gift, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And if you hit that subscribe button,
Home of Games.
Yeah, it's Home of Games.
You watch like every. I watch. Earlier, you were watching Preston Plays.
I was watching Preston Plays before I got into a game.
I'm logged on to my main Fortnite account called Home of Games. I'm actually on a brand new.
Wait, what?
The reason for this is Fortnite and Epic Games have actually added some bonus Deadpool emotes inside of the game. And in order to best showcase this guys and unlock every single Deadpool reward, I needed to make a brand new account. But before we jump into all of that and start unlocking the brand new Deadpool.
Imagine, why am I at 480?
I want
grappler.
I do fine. You Flinky, the skin that Flinky had was named Kuno.
So let me go ahead and type in code Home Games. If you decide to pick up anything from the item shop, man, he was a supporter. Well,
I'm a bot. Look at me, I'm a bot.
Do you like dancing CMs? I kinda do, cause he's like nice. And it's like, when he says, use my the photo creator code, he says, you don't have to use mine, but use someone else. It helps him out a lot. So he doesn't want them to use his, the photo creator.
No, he wants them to, if they can still use someone else's photo code. I'm kinda camping right now. I'm a bot. I'm a. Please don't break all the way. Please. Sorry, please.
Come here. I see Sky. Sky's right here. Sky's right here.
I got her.
Whoa, why are you trying to ping her?
I didn't.
I'm gonna be giving away this Fortnite account to somebody watching this video. That means the Deadpool skin, but also a battle pass.
They're gonna get banned now if he gives it.
How is he gonna get banned?
You know how Keith.
So obviously week one incredibly easy. All we gotta do is click here, boom, completed that challenge. Now for the next challenge, all we need to do is go inside of a Fortnite game and simply not thank the bus driver. This one's gonna be kinda difficult for me, cause I like to think of myself as a pretty polite person, but hey, I guess I can be impolite for just one game. Why does this think I'm using an Xbox controller, dog? It literally says press B to edit, dude. Let's see what it says when I'm allowed to jump out of the bus, because I'm playing on PlayStation. Yeah, why does it say press A? I'm on PlayStation right now.
I don't know. Why does it? Yeah, that's happening.
As you can see in the left side of the screen, we didn't thank the bus driver. And hopefully, that should complete the challenge for us. Yep, and there we go. We have officially unlocked the week one for Deadpool. Now, this is easily the lamest cover in this video.
Have you ever been a bot?
Yes, I have been a bot before. I sucked balls really hard, but balls really hard.
Balls. Okay, yes.
Like, I sucked them so hard that I felt pee coming out of them.
Do you know I'm right now?
Yeah, I don't care. Once I was a bot and yeah, I don't care. I sucked balls really hard, but
Frank, don't listen to him.
Just like my kindergarten test. Would you even take tests as a kindergarten?
Chat.
Well,
yeah.
Comment down below if you ever got an F on your test. Cause I have all my tests.
Every day.
Wait, you know why? Do you want me to tell you one good reason why the quarantine is good?
What?
Cause you don't have to do testers.
Testers.
I haven't got any testers for my teacher yet. My whole bathroom's good.
My bathroom's fully good.
Same. Why am I broken on your screen? That's kind of weird.
I
don't care
too.
About it. Oh, that's so good.
Oh,
because I had a taco salad for lunch at... I had lunch at like 1:30.
Pick out this headset. Work out well? I'm trying to pick out this.
Hoopo, when you be vibe with you, I'm just gonna let you die.
You know how it pretty damage in the body? What happened to me?
Yo, I wish... When are we 9 yo. Deadpool challenges coming out?
Oh, I'm gay.
Yeah, same.
No, you're not. Gay, dude. Must be like.
Well, now I am because I broke up with my Fortnite girlfriend the other day.
That doesn't. No. No!
I'm going to kill Sky.
Hi.
You wanna?
I hit the grappler.
Wanna?
Wait. Yeah.
Okay. I tell her to go to. Bro, that was my decoy. Let my decoy kill that.
You know what? Just revive me. One hit. He's like a couple hits.
Whoa, Sky eliminated somebody. Gotta go kill her! Well, I'm gonna throw a decoy down, and then I'm gonna go,
Booty, booty, booty. I like my booty.
Booty, booty, booty. I like sucking booties. Yeah, come that's on. Good, right?
Henchman, haha, you're dead. You're gonna die. What's he want? Party all night. Shut up.
Got a henchman?
Hey, you wait.
Ah!
30. I found Sky. I'm gonna hit a glitch.
Hey, what's guy at?
I'm about to knock her.
What? At 30 HP?
Well, she didn't even see me. Kid shot at her like 1,000 times. Oh, Jesus. Grappler.
Whoa, you have the scar?
Yeah, I have everything.
I just broke the vent. Oh, hi. Get me the scar now.
Oopsie. We're hungry.
Thank you.
Okay, let's...
I don't need
go get her. I'm scared. What's this? Please don't see me. Like...
It's safe.
Okay. Okay, no one can see me. Hold on, let me just... Do you have any mats? Do you have any mats?
I got
feel no like mats. It.
Ooh, go for Scott.
Ooh.
I don't need it.
I get up. I want that mini gun.
I suck with mini guns. Ooh, go Scott.
You do suck. You suck a big booty.
Yeah, I suck.
Can I have some AR?
Me. I got none. Like, but, probably any. Oh. Bye-bye!
Bye, Felicia.
Wee!
Helicopter. Just yes. A helicopter.
You go get the helicopter.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'm about to get out of here.
Just want to use the boat. The only thing I need is a shotgun to...
Wow! How did I took damage?
Woohoo!
Oh, only if that landed on me. Only if that landed on me.
No, it's submarine for a second.
Help!
Scratch, scratch, scratch. Scratch, 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 scratch.
Wow!
Only if you could get in.
No!
Let me... Okay, that's nice.
Wow!
Well, I'm out. You can drive.
Okay, I will drive.
I kind of need
bye-bye.
Some... Bye-bye. I'm still fast. So leave me alone.
That's two boats right here.
Two birds?
I'm leaving you.
Okay. I have a grab. Fine, I don't need those boats. And one day I'm gonna...
Someday I'm gonna be winning the game. When you're gonna make a bot, can't even get... Can't even edit a window.
I remember how to edit a window. Can't make
I'm gonna play Fortnite until it ends.
Same.
Fortnite.
Oh, kind of. Some people don't play it as much anymore. Kind of stop playing
oh,
it.
Oh.
Some people don't
Apex
like.
Apex is blowing up though, but Apex is blowing up. Oh, people.
Where? I'm coming.
On me. I'm scared.
I see them on the. Can you please?
Whoa!
You shoot them. Oh my god. Good at the game for once.
I'm blocking you.
Sorry
suck.
That you went out on that with me.
You suck.
You
don't. Oh my.
Who does?
Let's go play Spider-Man.
No.
Yeah.
No, let's play some creative instead. This game.
No. Yeah, because then we could get all my shit up. So I'm gonna look up which level you Are you, which level do you have to be to get full gold, Midas?
I already know that what level.
What? 130, I'm pretty sure.
No, 138. No, 135, I meant.
Alright, so after completing week one, as you can see, Deadpool is now on the toilet, alright? So it's pretty clear that as we complete each challenge, Deadpool is going to change what he's doing just a little bit. But now, let's move on to the week two challenges.
Oh, my Maya. Hey, can you put it on creative yet?
Yep. Let's play.
I like how we are close to the same level. The same level, and so we can be at the same level through Gold Midas. We can go full tryhard and see if it's level 2. So, see who level gets 150 first. We're gonna get to, Gold Midas same time. Then we're gonna work to level 150.
Actually, one more chimichanga. I feel like an idiot. Alright, there we go. Third and final chimichanga, and boom! There we go. We got the.
I feel like an idiot.
Alright, so here we are finally at week three of the challenges.
I'm so much more gold than you. Oh, my face, though.
Right here on the wall. Now I believe that the toilet plunger will be coming to the Fortnite item shop, or maybe even a free Deadpool room as a form of pickaxe. Head and collect a toilet plunger and complete that challenge. Alrighty, so now that we completed that challenge, you can see Deadpool is
done. Well, remember the one that you and me, you and Frankie played? You and me and Frankie played?
One more like, challenge
one v one with every single gun.
No, we're playing on.
Oh yeah, last night, by the way. One of the Midases. I was the anonymous Midases, but y'all kept on killing me. Now when I was doing the crime stuff, do you remember last night when you were playing?
Yeah. Whoa, why are you sniping me? What? Last night what?
Last night when you were playing with Kai Kai and Frankie.
Well, stop, that's no kill. You already cracked my Oh, you're solo.
I was at 85. Are you sure that was low?
And then during week 7, he successfully repaired the pipes.
Still!
Yes, my thing went down. I got some more gold on my suit.
No, that happens if you play anything. That it doesn't give you more. Your guy kind of sparks up. Then stuff.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure that happens when you like die. Or something.
It happened to you?
Yeah, that always happens. So when you like. Please don't knock me down. It's like, please.
Well, I'm just editing down just in case if you knock me down. Whoa, that was close.
All my shots are close, bud. If you knock me down, I'll literally block you and delete for you.
Oh, shoot. I was about to do that, but when you said block and that, then I was like, oh, heck nah.
I already deleted Fortnite once. Do you want me to do that?
No, you're my only best online friend. Frankie's my best real life friend. Oh, you just got lasered.
I'm trying to laser you. That's why I was standing still.
He's gonna have to be forced to sit on top of his little pool floaty in order to remain his live stream.
Where'd you go?
Aw, I was kinda I would've hit, that would've been a hit shot if I no-scoped you. Then you would've got, and then blocked me, then unblock you.
Let's take a look, see what we have to do, and what's the hidden rewards with the Dead Wheels katanas. Should be pretty easy. The first one is obviously right here. And then the second katana is located.
Wait, bro, can I show you how fast I could end the sale before we stop fighting?
Hold on.
I just do random stuff, like, I don't even look what I'm doing.
Oh my god, well, I just messed up on my board.
Why do I keep editing the same thing? Well, I can't keep doing this, but I can't keep doing this.
I'm like the fastest editor. Your friend.
What?
We are just about there, ladies
like, editor out of...
So here we are at week 5, we're getting closer and closer.
Oh my, that was really close.
Hey, Mr. Cop 5. Mr. Cop 5.
Oh, let's go! I hit that? But why are you playing so goofy? But you were playing Dookie with it.
I just healed up in the open. A bot right now. I'm at right now.
But why you keep playing Dookie?
What do you mean, Dookie?
We both got 2 wins. Oh, you got 1.
Do you want me to actually try this time?
No, I'm not even trying. I'm playing Dookie with it, but look, bro, why am I building 1x1s? It's like, that's not how I build. I'm playing Dookie with it.
How
and
is
I'm
that
playing
playable?
Safe with it. I'm being safe with it. No, I'm not.
Oh, please,
why
I'm
am
not
I using wood? I gotta edit down. But can I edit that? Thank you for breaking that for me. Thank you.
I know.
I'm trying to edit that. It's like, I take so long to edit.
The storm got to come eat you.
Paw, paw, paw.
How many bots, by the way?
I'm up here. Ah! Bro, there's no fail!
No.
Yeah! You suck balls.
Oh god. Ooh, 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 ooh,
ooh. I got 2 okay. wins. You got none.
Go I got 2-2.
So I'm just gonna watch my YouTube video.
I wanna. I wanna. Dude, it won't let me run. Look at me.
Am I gonna win?
It won't let me run.
Oh, no scope time! Oh, that hit! That hit! I win.
Would you be mad at you?
What?
Would you be mad at you?
Mad what?
Mad if I no-scoped you. It lets me run. Let me run. Literally lets me run. Oh, jeez.
Why are you playing so doopy?
Yeah, you're back to the block.
Dang, how do you know my tricks? But I just watched your new trolls. Well, when you get close to me, I'm gonna try to hit a no troll. When you break me down, then... Dang, I took no damage. Let's go. Oh, I hit that! Let's go!
What? Oh, there you are. I'm trying to do
no
scope.
Stop getting no scope! How many times you get no scope?
You are lagging too. Why am I flying? Why?
What?
Why am I flying? Look at me fly.
I can fly.
Remember? We're like this.
Awesome.
Remember bots? In the day people used to build like this. Oh, I can't do it. I can do this.
Oh, like this? Wait. You mean like this? Well, why am I going up and down?
No, they used to do this. Yeah, I almost did my wall. And they do this.
Well.
And I do. And season 3, people used to do the showing you, and I was doing the triple season 3. Where are you? Because I kind of want to do a trip.
I'm shook. I had nowhere to go. I was at 73 health. I fell down for fall damage for 74.
I wasn't. If you did weren't building, died because I was going to jump down and no scope you. Had to be a headshot. Edit down fast. The lightest guy.
Well, I missed that.
Yeah.
No scope time. Every time I say that, I get a no scope.
Say it. Say it and jump down.
No scope time. Dang, no.
Okay, my turn.
You have to say no scope time, but if you miss, you can't say it again.
No scope time.
Oh!
Okay, your turn.
No, I didn't say it, Okay, ready? Set. No scope time. No, what?
Yeah, you like that? Whoa! You like that?
I'm playing Dookie.
You have it off or something?
What?
You have it putting off?
I took you a while. Ah! Whoa, how did I win that?
I don't know. You like that. Like, aim assist.
Seeing now on my main Fortnite account. So let's go here and take a look at the
Hello.
For the easiest location to go ahead and complete this challenge.
Oh, I'm gonna let that happen. Okay, let's do no scope time.
Me first.
No, you went last round. It's my turn now. Okay, we both need to get each other one shot. We both can hit each other once. Hit me. In the body. Body. Build a window. In the body. You hit me in the body. Hit me in the body. Shoot me in the body. Okay, now I'm gonna shoot you. And I thought you were gonna keep on building. Hit.
Okay, now we're both at 95 HP. Okay, get to the floor.
Hit me first.
It's no scope time.
Okay, I'm ready. Let me go because I'm jumping from all. I might die.
So, you first. No, me first. Oh, crap. That was too
easy. Can you get my bow with us?
No, that was so close.
Get right there, I'm gonna do mine on scope. Yo, get right there where I'm shooting. How do you not understand that? Right there, stop building. fun build. I'm gonna do Knuckles. No!
No!
Not good. You're just not. I'm gonna do a 360 Ooga Booga. Oh, there's no catching up now. Ow, ow, ow. No catching up now, 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 now.
I'm gonna watch this video with Beth.
No, why'd you return to her?
What did I do?
Stock exchange office. I was making good money, and I got to work with famous people. It was all great. I had a best friend in the office named Bridget.
Well, I gotta watch this video.
What are you watching? What are you watching?
I'm watching a show, my story.
Extremely weird. Drew began calling me nonstop, worried about how little I was home. His texts and calls were starting to drive me insane. I got that he was concerned, but his behavior made hardly any sense. But it wasn't just my fiance.
Wait, can we go on my road first?
She started showing up to work in really expensive cars, wore only designer clothes, and her face looked like a doll from all the plastic surgery she'd gotten. When I asked her where she had gotten all this money, she said, "I'll tell you when the time is right." So, I did something I shouldn't have. I snuck into Bridget's office one day when she wasn't at work. The thought of uncovering her secret was just too tempting. About 5 minutes in, I had barely found anything, and I was starting to feel crazy.
I even sniffed
her dirty shirt in her office closet, thinking I'd smell a rich man's cologne, but it smelled like it hasn't been washed in years. Ew! Finally, I found a paper, and what was on it changed my opinion of Bridget. She had been stealing money from her clients for the past few weeks, and not just 20 bucks here or there. It had been hundreds of thousands of dollars. But what was most shocking was that at the end of my list, I saw my name and credit card number, and I wasn't even one of her clients. She was stealing from my tab, too. Without even thinking, I brought the paper to my boss. He told me they would call the police and they'd launch an investigation. The next day, Bridget came into my office to chat. She gave me my pads that she had found on her office floor. She knew I used the silly pink pads with the flowers on them. Other than being embarrassed, I knew in that instant it was over. She was going to know it was me who told on her. The next thing I knew, the police officers stormed the room and were putting her in handcuffs. She screamed at me, telling me I was going to pay for what I did. It sent a chill down my spine, but I knew she couldn't do anything. A few days later, as I was coming home from work, a huge guy dressed in all black started following me. I changed sides of the streets and watched as he changed sides with me. When I started walking faster, so did he. My heart started beating out of my chest. I was terrified, and before I knew it, I had made a wrong turn into a dark alley with only one exit. The man kept walking toward me. I scrambled around a corner trying to get away. Who knew what he would do to me? I tried to squeeze under a sharp chain fence to escape, but my hips got stuck. I could hear him walking closer and closer to me as I struggled to get out. I couldn't die here. Finally, I managed to pry the fence up just enough to squeeze my body, but my lower part got stuck. Was I going to die because of my curves? I pushed the hardest I could until I passed through, but it completely ripped the front of my shirt open. I walked home covering my chest, embarrassed and terrified. I wanted Drew to comfort me, but instead he started yelling, asking why my shirt was torn apart. Someone tried to hurt me. I thought that these words would stop Drew from being angry at me, but it only made him go crazier. So I mumbled nervously, "A hippo attacked me." I don't know how that came out, but he totally saw through my lie. I was stressed when I walked into work the next morning. Lucky for me, my boss said he was going to send me to a conference a few hours away where I would have to stay in a hotel. I would have a chance to get away from the creepy stalker. But when I arrived at the conference, things were really tense. I tried talking to clients and other stock exchange workers, but all of them looked at me like I was a ghost. I started second-guessing everything I was doing. Did my breath smell? Had I said something stupid? By the second day, people had started speed walking away from me whenever I came near them. It was like I had the plague. People were actually afraid to come near me. I couldn't take it anymore. I cornered someone and asked her what was going on. Through tears, she told me. He said if we talk to you, he'll hurt us. He said doing business with you would ruin us and that you can't be trusted. When I asked her who, she pointed out the window into the courtyard. Sitting there was none other than the stranger who had followed me in the alley. I felt my blood run cold. He had followed me all the way to this conference? Bridget was really willing to go that far? Even from her jail cell? I had to get out of there, and fast. I ran towards the elevators, desperate to hide in
Hello?
My room for the rest of the day. Rushing down the hallway. After
I know you left creative.
No, I didn't. I'm in broad. I'm creative.
Yeah, you and your world. I'll be there in about
the doors closed behind me just
5
as the man reached
6
them.
Minutes.
The rest of the day, I paced
I'll
in my room.
Keep on going to I'll just keep on doing my night.
Had Bridget told the man to get me, or worse? Every time I looked out the peephole, I held my breath and saw the man was walking by. I realized that I needed to get out of there and soon. If I went back home, maybe I could go to the police about what was going on. I would call Drew in the morning and tell him I was coming home. As I laid down in my bed, I felt something hard inside my pillow. I reached inside and pulled out a microphone. My heart dropped. The man had been in my room. In a panic, I searched the rest of the room. I pulled out microphone after microphone and dozens of cameras. I finally had some evidence, but at that moment, I realized my room wasn't safe. I ran down to the lobby.
When I fucked up, then your bro gave me just a little bit of lockjaw, baby. Bad for me.
Turn back on.
But I give it so easily.
Nike. Sobbing, I told the manager I was being stalked and someone had bugged my room. The cops came and escorted me up to the room. I felt totally relieved. This was going to be the end of all the drama with Bridget. But when we entered the room, there was nothing there. All the microphones, all the cameras, they were all gone. That's when I lost it. I started screaming about how they had to believe me. I told them I was being...
Dang, my phone died!
Well, I guess you have to play.
I'm probably gonna be dookie.
Use your face.
Have you already started the game?
Nope.
Start it.
Fine. I built like 9. I did 90s to space.
You could get out the map?
Oh yeah, I went.
Wait, you could get out the map?
I want to show you a secret. Okay?
I think I already saw the secret.
Nope, I only shot Bentley so far. Grab your. Come on, follow me.
Wait. I'm trying to get something. I don't wanna die,
Come here. So you
Wait,
can get
I have to get my last weapon. Yes. Now I gotta fix my loadout.
Just come on. Or I won't show you it.
I'm about to.
Take
okay, buddy.
I'll just take it. I'll just take it. Well, I can edit it. Actually, go out the map since I built it.
What? Why are we out of the map?
Now, let me show you my space.
Is this for practicing edits? But this is
just,
and out.
When I was waiting on you, I failed in my map.
Well, is this for practicing edits? Because if it is. And it's like practicing a build. Well, I'll thank you so much because I need to practice this with my builds.
Well, I kinda, I don't, I might. Well, you can go off the map. I didn't finish my 90s though. I was gonna do it. Oh, I went to Matt's height. I'm coming back down. I was only two things away. Wait, what? What happened?
You have to start the game again.
I went to Matt's height and I made it. My stream for 2 hours. I totally forgot about it.
Let me just let's go practice all like edits and stuff.
No, I don't want to do it. I'm gonna pack.
I'm gonna go practicing all my builds.
No, oh my.
Dude, wait, how about that piece of place where like we practice all fighting and then we can finally play Arena?
Oh yeah, this is our. And just like, if you want to build like really, really stuff.
And it's like, if you wanna build really tall stuff, you have to learn how to edit down fast. It's like, have your good builds and stuff. It's like.
I might just go to the top of this, but. You're knocking this down, dude.
What?
How long this took me?
Who knocked it down?
90s. My 90s to space. I can't break it. I literally just like that. Watch this. Here's the last. Okay, start going.
1 sec.
It was so big.
It that still is big.
That goes to Matt's height, by the way. It's coming down fast.
Whoa! Y'all be right back.
Stream watch this. Well.
Well, I gotta update my Call of Duty.
What?
I don't even have no weapon.
You got an AR, don't you?
I have no weapon. I'm going to play Spider-Man, but I'm going to make a potty chat.
Hold on.
I'm making a potty chat.
I have a good idea. Liam. No, follow me. Let's go out of here. No, seriously, come on. Okay, don't kill me, I'm lagging, I can't. Always been on a woman of mats. Hold up, don't. I'm lagging like really bad. Don't kill me, I'm lagging. Do you want to play some arena? You just. Be leader. My friend's Division 5 with me. My friend's Division 5, he can play with me.
You do. The higher. Don't. I actually want to fight now. Oh, my stream been going on for a long time. Hold up. What's what thing above the map? What thing? What are you doing? What is what? That's the top of the... That's a light lantern. The stuff I made it with. But... Oh. And for same, not my budget. I'm gonna delete Minecraft. I'm gonna delete Minecraft. My name's Liam. What's up, Wyatt? Who are you? Are you? I'm Wyatt. No! No! Let me just go to Liam Charlie, block. I'm just kidding, bud. I won't be able to heal if I had you block. It's okay, kid. Maybe, can't tell you. Right. But you. Put that on me. You butthead. I'll grab my controller then. I told you. Okay, end the stream here, okay? See ya, stream. Talking to y'all so sad.